Simpson, he's on trial again. I can't believe it. Stacey Phillips, just quickly to you. You know, people say the juries are comprised of 12 people who aren't smart enough to get out of jury duty. I think in this case, people want to be on this jury.
Yes, because they, one, it's exciting, too. Yes, they can then write their book, even if they don't have the intention go in or don't show that intention. Look what happened last go-round with O.J.
And people do get book deals. You know, Stacey Phillips, that's all going to come out during this trial. The good, the bad, the ugly cross-examination of these guys is going to be a field day for the defense, going over not only the criminal histories of some of these guys, the stalker, the arsonist, the alleged pimp. You know, you got everything under the sun with these guys. And yet, the jury is going to hear none of them are facing any real prison time. In the back of their minds, are they going to be thinking, look, the state doesn't take this thing all that seriously?
And they may, the jurors may think the state doesn't take it seriously except for the celebrity. At the same time, what is O.J.'s record? I remember the road rage.
Yeah.
He was acquitted of the murder, and the civil result, that shouldn't play in, I presume.
He's 2-0 in criminal cases. He beat back the double murder case, acquitted, walked out of court a free man in 2001. You're right, in the Florida road rage case, acquitted, walked out of court a free man. So the only criminal history he has is pleading no contest in 1989 to beating his wife, Nicole Brown Simpson. And, you know, I've brought that up many times, and people always say, oh, well, you know, it's just a plea. You know, most people don't have any pleas to beating their wives, but I don't think people take it all that seriously, and now it's almost 20 years later. I'm sure it's not going to come into this trial. I'm sure the jury's not going to hear about it. And if they did, they'd be told, Stacey, not to think about it.
Well, and in my world, as a divorce lawyer, taking a plea in a domestic violence situation or beating up your wife is very serious. So, and based on my inside scoop and my colleagues who were involved in representing OJ and Nicole, it was pretty chilling, and she predicted that he would kill her. You may have your own belief. Living in LA at the time, the groundswell, and yes, I did listen to Bob Shapiro about it, and I did listen to Johnny Cochran about it and how they felt about it. But when you asked Johnny Cochran, did his client ever confess to you? Did you know if he did it? And all good defense counsel lingo, he wouldn't say.
Stacey Phillips, so much of this is caught on tape. The incident itself with O.J. ranting and raving, screaming, yelling, using a lot of profanity is going to come in. It's going to show him in a state of rage. What kind of effect do you think that's going to have on the jury?
Well, people who lose control also often act inappropriately. They also, if they see that behavior as a contradiction to the way he is testifying, he acted, then they won't believe him. We do know, although the juror is supposed to disregard this, that he has an awful temper.
Yep.
There's no question about that. Road rage, domestic violence, murder conviction. Excuse me, that was a Freudian slip. wow, that's just the way I truly feel. Sorry, O.J. And so when they see that behavior, I think that would influence a possible verdict that maybe he is not telling the truth when he says there were no guns or he didn't intend to kidnap or hurt.
Well, and Seema Iyer, look, they got rid of the stuff and they put it in storage units and they put it under their name. So for OJ to be sanctimonious now that this is my stuff, it's my stuff, it rings a little hollow for me.
Well, the lawyer who was in charge of collecting for the Goldmans was a friend of mine and a friend of your mom's, Lisa.
Who's that?
Ira Friedman.
Okay.
And I remember when this was happening, and I find it incredible, if that's the proper word, that O.J. would take the chance to break into a hotel room. We know that from law school, even if it is his material, he broke into somebody's hotel room. That's a crime.